got the Dodgers.
Even though I found out that first two has been released on DVD. So I think Warner Archives / Warner Entertainment should really step it up.
Okay, Tasmania.
Okay, just like $10,000, I really think Warner Archives Collection and Warner Entertainment should really step it up and continue the last season. It's like $10,000.
Okay,
Tom and Jerry Kids. Even though one season was released, and hoping that your company will have the rights to continue releasing the others. Okay, Greetings from Tucson.
Hogan Family. All About the Andersons. Run of the House. Freddy. Droopy Master Detective. The Lady. On Her Own. Twins. Johnny Bravo. Even though the company did release the first season.
So, I'm hoping that your company will continue releasing other seasons. Okay, Cow and Chicken, Dexter Laboratory, St. Like Johnny Bravo. The company released one season, so I feel like the company should step up and continue releasing other seasons of that show, too. The Adventures of Don Coyote and Sancho Panda, The Huckleberry Finn Show. Huckleberry Hound, excuse me. Even though the company did release Volume 1. When is Volume 2 ever going to come out? Okay, Harry's Law. High Man Out. The Mysteries of Laura. All of Us. For Your Love. Law and Hardy. The animated series cartoon. Jesse, starring Christina Applegate. Super Fun Night. Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends. Well, all I know is this company did release the first three, I think, but I really think the company should step it up and continue from where it left off.
Okay,
Joey, even though season one was released, when season two got come out. Off Center, Century, Off Century. Okay, Miami Medical, Black Sash, Class of 3000, Suddenly Susan, Waynehead, Selfie, Life Goes On. It's gonna be there. Had the rest of the first season, so I'll say when the other season's gonna come out. And Drew Carey Show, and Victoria's Closet, Wait Until Dad, Get Home or Got Home, the Red Fox Show, and Head of Class. Oh, and Out All Night, Two of a Kind, starring the Olsen Twins, American and Ashley, and Kung Fu, The Legend Continues. Well, the company did release the first two, so I was wondering if your company will step it up. So, these are the last. Those are all that I have on this list. So I was wondering if your company, Warner Archives, or better yet, or say Warner Archives Collection and Warner Bros. Entertainment will step it up and continue releasing these shows on DVD. So, my name is Gerald Curtis. You have a nice day. Bye.